only on 4 Now, we catch the moments when an escapee has been taken into police custody after being on the run for days. Now that suspect, though, facing even more charges because of all this. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Jackie Schaefer joining us live from the Allegheny County Jail with much more on this whole situation that left a lot of folks on edge, Jackie.
Yeah, and police were describing this man as dangerous. They say he attacked them with scissors during a traffic stop last week. After days of searching for him, they caught up with him yesterday around 5 o'clock last night in Millvale. Police are telling us Roger Cunningham was initially pulled over Thursday by Port Authority police, and that's when they tell us he made a run for it. Officers caught up with him, and that's when they say Cunningham attacked them with scissors. No officers were hurt, and Cunningham was taken into custody at that point, but that's when he started complaining of back pain. So officers took him over to UPMC Mercy Hospital. Doctors there wanted to keep him overnight for observation, and Port Authority police tell us they were under the impression that hospital security and Pittsburgh police would watch him, but Cunningham later escaped. That prompted an intense search in the area. Even Duquesne University was put on alert. Now, I want to be clear here. The hospital is telling us detaining patients is not within their jurisdiction. It is unclear what led up to officers catching up with him yesterday in Millvale at a home on Evergreen Avenue. He is in custody, though, waking up in jail this morning. Reporting live outside the Allegheny County Jail, I'm Jackie Schaefer, Pittsburgh's Action News 4. All right.